Digweed.
John Digweed.
Friday nights on Kiss 100 and also on the World Wide Web on kiss100.com. All those of you listening in around the world, thanks for showing your support and dropping me a few emails and letting me know what you think of the show. And if you haven't done so and you would like to drop me an email, it's john.digweed@kiss100.com. Drop me an email, let me know how I'm doing, what you think of the show, what guests you'd like to hear on the show as well. It's great to have your feedback, and I do read all the emails and try to get back to as many as possible, but there's so many coming through, it is a bit hard. But thanks again for your support on the show. Right, it's that time where we feature a guest DJ from around the planet, and tonight we're going to Canada. A young up-and-coming DJ by the name of Greg Benz sent me some material through the post, and I was really impressed with the production he's been doing, and I think he's definitely someone to look out for in the future. So I dropped him a line and asked him if he fancied doing a guest mix, and this came through the post. So hope you enjoy this for the next hour. Would you welcome Greg Benz mixing it up for Kiss 100. Friday Night Mix on Kiss 100 with our guest DJ tonight, Greg Benz. You're listening to Canada's Greg Benz mixing it up for Kiss 100. We'll be right back. Friday nights on Kiss 100, our exclusive mix tonight is by Canada's Greg Benz. It's a Friday night continuous mix only here on Kiss 100 with our guest DJ tonight, Greg Benz.
Thank you.
just about coming to the end of tonight's show. Got to say many, many thanks there to Greg Benz for that mix. And if you'd like to find out about the track listings for that mix or previous mixes and the rest of the shows, you can go to www.johndigweed.com and head for the Kiss track listing section, and you can find out what's been played on tonight and previous shows as well. And don't forget, if you want to drop me a line, you can do so at john.digweed@kiss100.com and let me know what you think of the show and any other comments you got about it. That's about it for tonight's show. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back next Friday night for some more great music between midnight and two. The breaks are coming up next. Hope you have a great weekend.